Hey, look! It's our old friends, the Rowdy Mice. Better watch out for when they do those smash attacks, yeah. Well, maybe that next present will have food in it, so I can use it safely as a bread roll. Yep. I thought so. Should I just use a cookie? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I think I'll just use the cookie. Yeah, good. I don't want to use it. Did that present just move? Eh. I also have to fight mad ducks now. Yeah, the main thing about the mad ducks is that they can make it so that you can no longer concentrate, not letting you use any of your psychic attacks. The only thing is, of course, Jeff can't use any psychic attacks anyways, so that doesn't really affect him at all. I also have this weird attack where that makes things spin around. I don't remember exactly what that attack does. I think it has something to do with your psychic points. Well, I mean, obviously it does, since it just said Jeff does not have any PP. Insecticide spray, would that be useful? Oh, I should have sold the ruler and the protractor, they're useless. I still want to try one of them. Try to see what the protractor does in battle, so I'll just quickly go find an enemy and then use the protractor, then I'll just drop them both. I'll use the ruler and the protractor. Yeah, but I don't really need them, so I'm just gonna drop them. I should have sold them when I had the chance, but I forgot, because I'm stupid. Oh yeah, so anyways, those worthless protoplasms. As their name implies, they're pretty... they're not very challenging enemies. Oh. Suppose they are stronger than your average runaway dog or something. A little strange. Bubble Monkey was scratching his head. More broken stuff for me to fix later on. Yeah, that's a dead end. Hey, there's a sign to read. I'm gonna fight the duck first. I'm gonna fight the insane mallard. Missed, missed, dodged quickly. Oh my god, my health is low. Yeesh, okay. I should have turned off auto fight sooner. That was close. I take it that's the following material the sign is referring to? The guy who takes your picture instantaneously? Thank you. Mmm. Croissant, that's good. That'll help keep me alive later. I just realized the worthless protoplasms, actually, their standard attack does more damage than the standard attack of the gruff goats, so they're actually aren't as worth, maybe they aren't as worthless as they may seem. Oh, monkeys seems to get a lot of smash attacks on those guys. Oh. Is the stun gun better than the pop gun? Well, I'll see by dropping a bread roll. Or using a... I don't know. I'm not actually gonna use it, though. I'm just gonna attempt use it so you can see if it's better, whether or not it's better than the... Because if this pop gun... If the stun gun is better than the pop gun, I'm just gonna drop the pop gun. Looks like we're at the end of this dungeon. Yeah, and a phone so I can call Max. That guy would be Brickroad. The guy who's devoted his life to making the dungeons. Wants to become a dungeon man, apparently. He's a pretty friendly guy, when you all things considered. Considering, you know, he makes dungeons for a living.